What's up, gamers? Today we're talking about my top 5 favorite silent protagonists. Because there's something to be said for a character that, you know, kills someone and then says a really badass line. But there's also something to be said for a protagonist that just stares his enemy down while he puts bullets in him or slashes him up with a sword. So with that in mind, here we go.
5.
Starting off our list is Wander from Shadow of the Colossus. Now, what's impressive about this character is that he comes face to face with these giant freaking monsters and never says anything like, "Holy shit, that's a goddamn giant monster. How the hell am I supposed to kill that?" Those are the kinds of things I'd be saying in his shoes. But Wander just keeps his cool and stabs at the weak spots. I gotta respect that.
4.
Moving on to number 4, we have the Kid from Bastion. I mean, he goes through the entire game listening to this narrator call him the Kid and never once corrects him.
"It's a gas, fella. Forced out from underground. Kid pops him good. Fella got a piece of him though."
He's never like, "Hey narrator, my name's Jerry. It's Jerry down here." Now he just keeps on bashing windbags and not saying a thing. Also, the narrator sometimes second guesses the kid's actions. He says things like, "Well, the kid maybe shouldn't have done what he just did." I'd be like, "Shut the fuck up, narrator. You wanna get down here and fight these guys?" But the kid never says anything. Good for him. Number 3 on the list is everyone's favorite green-clad sword wielder. It's Link. The guy never says a thing, which is good because Navi never shuts the fuck up. So if Link were the chatty type, I'm betting nothing would ever get accomplished. The thing that makes Link such a badass silent protagonist is that he just always wanders into people's homes, stares them down, and smashes all their pots. Then he starts robbing anything valuable he finds in there. And I mean, clearly the shopkeeper isn't gonna do anything because Link's got a sword. Link's just a cold-blooded bastard, man. And coming in at number 2, Corvo from Dishonored. I really love Dishonored, but I gotta admit, if he had not been a silent protagonist, the game might have been a lot shorter. He gets framed for killing the Empress very early on, and at no point is he like, "That wasn't me. Yeah, there were some warpy guys that came in and did it." He's just like, "Alright, frame me, and install your new regime, and then I'm going to murder the f*** out of all of you." And the great thing about Corvo is that he has that horrifying mask. So when he comes to kill you, he's just this completely silent guy with a skull face and a sword coming to get you. Ah, man, I can't wait for that Dishonored sequel.
1.
And number 1, no surprises here, it's Gordon Freeman. This badass theoretical physicist says nothing throughout the entire Half-Life series, and you really gotta respect that. I mean, his team of scientists kind of open an interdimensional rift that causes horrific monsters to enter the Black Mesa facility and go on a killing spree, and never once do you hear him go, "Oh, that was my bad." And Gordon Freeman is doing some serious work in these games. He's bashing headcrabs with a crowbar and shooting up tentacles, and he doesn't say a word. I'd be tempted to yell some corny action hero lines like, "Die, alien scum," or something like that. And that's not very clever at all. Maybe Gordon Freeman just couldn't think of any clever lines to say either. Could be the mystery solved.
"Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job."
Well, that's it. That's my top 5 silent protagonists. You can tweet me your favorite silent protagonist at Lasercorn if you've got one that should have made this list. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Hope you guys like that list of silent protagonists. You know who else is silent? Ninjas. You can check out our list of top 5 video game ninjas by clicking here. Or why not check out the new Super Smash Brothers on GameTime.